G'day, ladies and gentlemen, how you going? Happy Halloween. I'm working on a little something for tomorrow night, or maybe Tuesday night, see how we go. Time. But yeah, I'm going to be hosting a movie night. All public domain stuff. Nothing's going to get me banned because it's all public domain, copyright free. You know, do what you want with. So, nice. A few little things. Let's just fix this phone camera for starters, because that looks like it's it up. Where are we? Down. There we go. Nice. Okay, so one more thing to fix too. I was messing with my settings before for the preparation for the movie thing. So let's just loop this. There we go. And yeah, tonight's plan is to continue the adventures of Wingnut Wayne. I'm still working on my current schedule. I've got three games happening at the moment. Fallout 4, Hell Let Loose, and BattleBit Remastered. BattleBit Remastered, I'm going to be having a crack at on Sunday. I want to get Volcanoids back on the roster still, because I enjoy playing with JD. And so we'll see how we go with that. Not sure it's going to go. I've taken ETS2 and American Truck Simulator 2 off the roster temporarily. I might return them later on. It's just a case of I've just gotten back into the seat after being overseas for a couple of months, or a few months, and being offline for a few months. So I really need to make sure that I appeal to as wide a range and audience as possible. I was a bit up and down about whether I should play Fallout tonight or if I should play Hell Let Loose, but I'm saving Hell Let Loose for tomorrow, because I'm going to be making all my noob mistakes, you know, because I've forgotten how to play the game. So I might as well do it tomorrow with friends. So yeah, that's that. Any further news? Not really. So let's, without any further ado, jump into the world of Wingnut Wayne. Or something I worked on, by the way. There we go. Took me ages to work out how to do that, I tell you. Alright, so, where are we? Let's put this on a performance mode. Don't need this screen up no more. Seems to be looking alright. Quick check. My thing here. Not sure why it's not hiding chat. Why are you not hiding chat? There we go, I see it. And we're looking alright? We are looking alright. Okay. Chat on. I have issues monitoring chat, by the way, so if I miss something, feel free to let me know again. So yeah. There we go. So, kickoff time. Let's bring in some game audio. Oh, I can't hear it. Check if it's playing. We're good. Back into the chair. Bloody cold tonight, so I swapped the Hachimaki for a beanie. We're currently in Sanctuary, where we got to last time. Status Q shop. Parasites. Hungry, it needs more food. Let's go with the pork and beans. Can I cook something yet? I don't know if I'm cooking anything yet. Let's find out. I'll pick this guy up. Yes.
Codsworth, I already looked. They're not here.
They're really gone, aren't they? No, sir.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station.
Need to do a quick pause. Guess who didn't alter their display settings? It was me. Do that real quick right now. I'm only getting 27 frames per second there at the moment. System. Display. Advanced display settings. For those that don't know, Fallout 4 will not work on resolution on us. On speeds higher than 60 frames per second. Be horrible. There we go. In fact, it's still not working at higher speeds as 19 frames per second. So 20. I was getting 60 the other day. Let's try this. Performance mode. There we go. I can't do that. It's going to be a hard game. 19 frames per second? No way. You got to restart it. Sorry, team. Doing that now. So I'll make sure my display, we get as many frames per second as we can. Of course, having low FPS sucks when you want to shoot guns. Probably isn't the best viewer experience either. I'll fall out. There can be problems tonight. Be nice. Play nice. Tell me how to do it. Okay, let's quit it manually. There we go. Double check display settings. Display settings for my window are display one. Yes. 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 Advanced. Checking you are on LG Ultra Wide and you are 60 Hz. Click it across and back. But okay. There we go. Let's try this again, ladies and gentlemen. We shall try this again. Let's face it, it wouldn't be a JCMS TV stream without having a technical hiccup at the beginning. So, back into it. Sixty FPS. You worked great the other day. Please give me 60 FPS. ensuring we've got the updates turned off for. Why are you not responding? Fallout, please. This is a high priority, maybe. No, it's still going on. Hooray! There we go, 60 frames per second, that's what we like to see. Tumblers today, huh? I really want to get some magazines. What other useful tips can you give me? Does that mean I can hire the gunners? Suppose you haven't really worked out if we not Wayne is a hero or an anti-hero. I'm going to start.
Mr. Wayne, you Give me the word, sir, and I'll initiate my search protocol.
Codsworth, I already looked. They're not here.
They're really gone, aren't they? No, sir.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home.
Awesome, hey, water.
Codsworth.
There must be someone who can help you in Concord. Take a walk, sir. Get some fresh air. I'm afraid I won't be able to repave the driveway anytime soon.
Talk to me.
Codsworth.
Oh, don't worry about
me,
sir.
Robot.
I'll be fine. Just hungry again. Be careful out there, sir. Communists abound.
Alright, looks like I can't have any followers or anything at the moment. We need some food. Now, close this thing yet? Real rad roach, alright? Collect water. Next thing I need is going to be some more water, I think. I might go and grab some. You know we can get it up here. First aid, no. Purified water time. How many times I can use this elevator before it runs out of power? I mean, always, because it's like nuclear, right? Nuclear. Well, show them you're thirsty. Squeezing three more gulps just in case. Red roaches for a minute. That'll be cool about it. All this red roach meat. Alrighty then, let's do a bit more exploration. We're heading west. Why? Because go west, life is peaceful there. It's food. Structure. That's detecting anything. Those vats again. Don't turn a light on. Oh, vats button. What does this button do? Might remap that button to vets, huh? Oh, vets is Q, that's right. You keep Q. Accepting nothing. further west can we go? Run, that probably uses more energy. How do I lower my gun? Force myself to relax. I'll put the gun down. Some reason I can't. I'll do anything? No. Dog over there. Where are the bastards? hang on. Where are we? Accept. E. Next target. Alright, hold this real simple. Hold for a couple more seconds. Gee gods! Why are you not accepting? Fuck me! God, this is dangerous. Oh man. Okay, learn to use VATS. Let's do that again. I can see why survival mode is so punishing. I've got to click on it to set the thing, and then I need to, yeah, right. Learn how to use VATS, mate. I'm learning how to use VATS. First thing we do, run through Wadsworth.
Mr. Wayne, give me the word, sir, and I'll initiate my search protocol.
I don't know, Codsworth, I...
You mean to say they're really gone, don't you? Oh, sir.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before
I speed through these menus.
There's still people alive?
Yes, although sure. I shall remain here and secure the home.
And I can't
hey, Codsworth.
Take you with me.
There must be someone.
I'll recruit you as a companion. Alright. Let's run through what we just did real quick. Why am I so tired? Stuff I'm carrying. Not much. Thank you. again. So that's some jank, you look at that. Doesn't get a good FPS, but... Why is that not smooth? See that? Anyway, that's a question I have to ask myself another day. Doesn't seem 100% smooth. Let's check on some performance mode. Stream is on him. I might just open and close that.
Howdy,
Wayno. Hey, you going, Fitzy? Fitzy, thanks so much the other night, mate. You fucking made the evening for me, and you made the evening for a bunch of people who didn't like watching ads. I really appreciate it, bro. Thank you. Oh, I gotta show you this.
All good, homie.
Gotta show you this, bro. This is the new thing I made for Wayne. You ready? So yeah, that's the new thing I made for Wayne. Hey, Wayne!
That's awesome, lol.
Yeah. My new stinger. I enjoy making that sort of stuff, but it takes me ages, so it's like, you know, I'm not like a person who'd learned this stuff at school or anything. I just worked it out for myself. A little troll and error. Right now I'm working out how much I suck at this game. Action points keep running down.
Time don't matter when you're enjoying it.
Yeah.
How I'm trying to approach streaming lately.
Well, that's it. You gotta enjoy it. If you don't enjoy it, it's not worth doing, yeah? It's like a job in some way, in that respect. You know what I mean? And you gotta be careful, it's not a job, because it's, you know, you're not gonna relax if it feels like it's a job all the time. Yeah, oh, what's this? I didn't even know there's a door here. y'all got killed, huh?
Yes.
Yes!
I had a good run with streaming when I first started.
Yeah.
Not so much now, but I still like doing it, so is what it is, lol.
Yeah, it is what it is. Say, for me, it's a way of, like, socializing and justifying playing computer games, as well as learning new skills. That's what it is for me, basically. It's like, I didn't know anything about this video stuff, and I got a goal out of it, you know? I hope to get to soon. Situation changed financially. I can't borrow the $2,000 anymore. I've got to wait if I want to where are we? Some dogs around here somewhere. That's how I randomly generated. Yeah, I want to, I got that goal. My goal is to do live streaming in Japan. That's the best content I can come up with. Olivia, so why not? Issue though being that sort of gear, you need a little bit more than just a phone. Go out all night and stream. For all afternoon. There's a fire here, that means someone's around. Take your silt beans. There's a radio.
I don't think I can pick this.
They see me. Cover. This survival mode is brutal.
Friendly doggy.
I think I'm gonna have to get me a sleeping bag or something, yeah? I need to craft a sleeping bag. That's what I need to do, is craft a sleeping bag so I can do a quick little save here and there. Though I don't know if that would have saved me in that situation. Oh man, this survival mode is seriously brutal. I'm back to where I was. What stuff am I carrying? Anything? Have a quick look. Oh no, the bait both thought we won. Aid.
Let's do that. Try petting it next time.
Shit. I don't think that would have worked. Need the watch. I don't need the lighter, I don't think. I'll keep the flip lighter just in case I need a lighter. Make fire. If this version of the game goes so far as to buy that. My weapons.
Molotov. If you like the stream and want to show some love, feel free to lurk, say hi in chat, follow, throw some bits at the soundboard, or drop a sub.
So, once again, let's map Concord. Can't recruit this guy as a follower. I don't know if that's a mistake I made. I've answered this, spoke this guy a second ago. Sean's out there. Conquered. There we go.
Yes, although they're the
big updated. All right. Food. That was the first thing. Is food. Let's get rid of some of this debuff shit. Craft. The grilled grub roach. Anything else I can do? Any soups? Can't do any of those things. Alright, so it's gonna be the grilled red roach. Advice, feel free to give it. Backseat driving is fine as I try and survive this what's my status at? So when I'm full? Shell fix. I've got parasites. Right, so now I'll back up my dating page. Got two more of those. Drink all the water. Gonna go and fill up our water bottle again. See what's along the river back here. Run for very long for some reason. Something is. Ah. That's what I remember we've got to do. Can I make a sleeping bag? Find that out now. Make a sleeping bag. Resources?
Got some stuff to do, but I'm chilling here.
No worries. I'm being a noob, so it's it's all good. Do what you need to do, bro. I'm just gonna stumble around trying to make my way in this game. But I want different stuff. Tab gets me back. Resources, food, resources, water, food. Based on the beds. Make a sleeping bag. Boys. Fallout dude waving his hand. Doesn't tell me much. Prize people. Okay. Can't make a sleeping bag. Different sort of sleeping bag. Mm-hmm. Like a white bitch. I can't make a sleep bag. What do you make? Make this more accurate. Let's do that. Okay. Need all the benefits I can get at the moment, so it's Happy Halloween, let's build that. Okay, nothing to do about that. Okay, back. Yeah. Exit. We're using the iron sights. What's this thing do? I don't know. The armor. Make any armor? Power, defense, resources, stores, crafting. Armor workbench. I can't make that. All that stuff caused me, like, stuff. There's no fast travel in this. Alright. Well, we got ourselves a new gun out of it. Once again, let's go get some water. Then let's come back and go to sleep. They said take it slow on the advice videos. They really meant take it slow. Oh, and tomorrow night I'm looking at putting some movies down for Halloween. So I've interested in watching a few old school flicks, sort of stuff I used to start with my mum and watch when I was a kid. Mum was a night shift work. She was working. She was a nurse, and so I used to stay up at night time, especially on the weekends when I didn't have school the next day. I was sitting there, I'd be 8 years old, drinking my cup of tea. You know, hot cup of tea with some biscuits. And we'd watch the late show, the late movie, the late late movie, and then the late 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 movie. And, yeah, that's where I fell in love with things like science fiction. So I found some of that stuff that we can actually watch without me getting demonetized. Or banned or whatever. Sued, whatever.
If I'm around, I'll come chill. Not sure what my weekend's looking like.
Yeah. Well, I'm making a, I'm stringing this shit together and making it one long thing. I might even loop it. And just have it playing overnight.
Is Halloween a big thing in Japan?
Yeah, it is. It's part of, I think, a looping, making a movie show on looping it, then going into town and getting some video while that's happening. I think if I do a 5-hour video, have it loop, and just play round the clock, to provide some entertainment. And, the only problem
if
is
you
I'm
like the
moderated.
Stream and want to show some love, feel free to lurk, say hi in chat, follow, throw some bits at the
soundboard,
or even
which means I might make it subs-only chat if that happens. That's one way of me, because everybody who subs the channel I pretty much trust. And those that receive gift subs as well, you know, I trust them, those people. My viewers aren't many, but they're dedicated, and they're not pricks. Which I'm pretty happy about. So... yeah, so what I'm... well, I think if I put that on for people's enjoyment... and I think I found some gems, man. I think it will be enjoyable. Then, you know... that's my little goal. That frees me up to go into town, take my phone, video as much as I can of what's happening in Osaka. We have a thing called Triangle
Stand
Square.
Now.
It's like the answer to
Overthrow
Tokyo's
the government.
Yeah, it's like Tokyo's answer to that zebra crossing. That, you know, all the zombie breakouts start off at. And let's walk it. Okay, and I've seen photos of people just packed in the joint on Saturday night. I mean, no one bothers going clubbing so much. They'll hang out in the street. You can drink in public here. And because COVID has pretty much gone, the weather ain't so bad at the moment. It's cold enough for me to wear my Elmo costume. Then, yeah, my Elmo onesie. I'll be able to slip into the crowd. And, yeah. I'm hoping I get good playing this on survival mode because I still haven't left Sanctuary. I did fill up the water bottles, didn't I? I did do that while I was down, didn't I? Yes. Quick look, make sure nothing stupid. If I tend to. Oh, good. Require more food. Damn. Pork and beans.
BRB, gotta take dog out, feed cats, etc.
All good, mate. See you when you get back. Okay, so what we're going to do now is we're going to save again. I'll break a leg while I do this. Let's not worry about picking flowers at this point in the game. Why is that a toggle? That's mucking me up. I don't want a toggle. Let's get rid of that toggle. Settings. Controls. Jump. Sprint is left shift. Yeah. Toggle always run caps lock. Okay. The hell is auto move? Hands free, that's alright. The way, that one. Toggle, can't turn it off. Okay, so save again. I'm thirsty already. Jeez. Louise?
There must be someone who can help you in Cogdy.
Yeah, there must be, but you're not helping me, Codsworth. Yes, we seriously must now leave this place. I didn't check that mailbox. It's useful. All right, remember, there's a dog here somewhere. Keep barking it. Looking at, looking at.
Hey, boy. What are you doing?
Hey, boy.
All by yourself?
What you doing?
You lose your owner, buddy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey.
Command. Trade. Right, so dog can carry stuff. Good to know. Look at this joint. Seeing that. See what's happening on the red rocket terminal. Thank you. Run through the information we can find. Whoops. Right, that's pretty much everything. Seen them, we can move stuff around. Go dog. We're good. All right, well, we're probably gonna be moving down to this place from the other place, right? Because it's gonna make a bit of base because it's further away. Other joint, except the other one's got a purified water source near. Take it all. We'll work at a sanctuary for a bit. Red rock will happen later. Grab stuff and pull it towards you. Like stuff. Where's the safe? You must have a safe here somewhere. This ain't a safe. Working door, right? Okay. We did that. Oh, that's what I want to do. I turn this eerie music off as well. Not really the music in computer games. Let me use my ears. Thank you. That's better. Cars, really? Oh. Drugs. Exit. Exit. Right. I see something running over there. Was it a dog? The dog. Right. Yeah. Some armor. She might be able to do something with, maybe. Hey! Welcome back, Fitchy! We can do some, something here. Energy resistance.
That didn't sound the way I intended.
That's alright, bro. Piece of lead, rubber. You know what? We can use this place. We can get more out of this place than we can out of enter, exit. Enter, exit. Enter, exit. This confuses the crap out of me. Enter, exit. Station, everything. Oh, I haven't cooked everything. Got other stuff we can still cook. But yes. Well, we saved. That's the main
Over
thing.
The exit.
Yeah. The Gucci ni haitemas. Oh, assign that? Let's go save the game before it gets too dark in my time. We'll go investigate that Honko
thing. Technically, you exit through the enter one you enter cause you exited the other place.
Yeah.
But when you exit, you also enter.
Yeah. I enter the exit. The new area we're entering. Let's cook this mole rat stuff up. Make this mole rat stuff.
So exiting is entering.
You're messing with my mind.
But entering is sometimes illegal.
Plus 5 AP.
So you better exit.
Yeah.
But that's entering.
Oh, look what I got, ladies and gentlemen. I have a cup of coffee. Exactly what we need in a cold, cold, cold mine. It's bloody freezing here. Australia in winter is 34 degrees in the daytime Celsius, which is summer in Japan weather.
Oath.
Yeah, kofef. Arigato gozaimashita. Mutt chops. What's we make? That's 40. Anything else? Back. Make soup. Dog soup. Let's roast. Let's roast up some. What's that? All right, chunks do. Yes, roast is my only option. Okay. Well, let's cook it all. Just don't eat it. I'll feed it to the dog, eh? Feed the dog mutt chops. Okay, let's get back to... Yeah. I get tired real quick. Alrighty, what do we got? Those keep the grenades for the moment. Just out 570 versus 510. Keep that outfit for the moment, hey? Store that. Food, drugs, that's an empty bottle. I need the bottles. The moment we need bottles. Why does this have a magnifying glass next to it? Don't know. Now, it's been so long since I played this game that I really have forgotten how to play it. Total noob here. Go Wingnut Wayne. All right. Bring us back down to a respectable level. Are those mods on the gun? Wait to put them on? Wait to put them on the gun? Are they on the gun already? Do I mod the gun already? Weapons. Inspect. Okay, so they're on there. No worries. Let's, you know, reorganize these guns. How do I do this? Zero is a stim pack. 3, 9, and 4. That's not very useful of a button, is it? Can I put it away? Can I put it away again? Oh, I just want to go fists. Oh, the fist, what do I do? There we go. Settings, controls. Pull backward, aim block, bash power, attack, grenade, left alt. Grenade is left alt? What's wrong with G? Grenade. I could get confusing real quick. Is it R? Ready, reload, activate, attack, aim, block. Okay, let's try R. Thank you. That's what we want. Alright. It's time in this game. It is currently 9:20 PM. So we'll get some sleep, drink some water, get some sleep. Entry, we'll eat the food. Drink one of them. Sleep on the bed and save our progress. 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3,
930 4. I'm here.
Oh, 9:30? What time is it here? Fuck if I know. It is. Should be my thing. My monitor phone. 11:24 PM. You'd be on the East Coast, right? No, you'd be on the West Coast, right? Maybe. You looted this joint? There we have. That was still there. Scrap this joint, yeah, that's for sure. I looted this joint. I'm a looting fool.
Yerist.
Yeah. Alrighty. Let's get this workshop. Transfer that last little bit of crap I just picked up. was that in the A's and the B's? Like, quite far, isn't that back? Junk. It's all can. There we go. Tab. It's not escape. It's tab. All right. Let's try and. Move a little bit further down the road. Without getting killed. Again. I really am taking it slowly. I'm level one, I think. Level am I? How do you tell what level you are? The perks. Must be perks. Level 2. Almost level 3. Whoa, we saw. In 4 plus another 2, 6 hours of gameplay, I've always managed to get level 3. I was a developer, I put something on the bridge. On the bridge? Dude. Yeah, dude. Thing. Thing there. Fuck, you must get yourself shot then, dog. What are you making? We are slowly, slowly exploring our environment. What is that? It's food. Big guy. Come on, dog meat. You're supposed to do. Where'd you go? Gotcha. We have more food. Get out of here because someone might have heard those shots. What's in here? I claim this spot and put a bed down? I'll put a bed down here. Can I make a bed at this location? I wonder. Probably not after looting everything I needed for it. Now what? I do. What do you got there? Thank you. Teddy bear, good job. I do V. Let me. It will. Alright. What should we scrap? Cut this thing. That thing. Jack. Scrap the jack. Can I put this bed down here? Here maybe, where the computer room is? That's a mistake. It's saying I can't do it. Wrong bloody button again. Me in position place. Build. I can build a bed. And I lost my money from doing it. Oh well. Can sleep here. Right. Save. All right. Now that works. Let's pop the stuff in here. Cook it. Don't want to eat it. Keep it there for a while. We've got antibiotics. I need to use antibiotics. Button. There we go. I'm really being affected. I suppose I am being able to make me eat my food. Q, show effects. Parasites. Hey. So, inventory. Aid. Inspect. Will that fix it? It cures illness. Thirsty, okay. Purified water. We've got a new perk. Level up. This stage game, I'm wondering, would I be better off upping some of these? Slinger. Iron Fister. Looking for stuff could be a good thing. Sneak. Action points means I can sprint faster. Alright, I'm thinking to go with the lead belly perk. This early stage of the game, because food is a bitch. Can I get that though? Yeah, take it. Food is going to be a problem. How's this go? 3. Alright. Alright, we have leveled up. Got a bed. Got a new place to base from. Let's go back and get more water. One thing I do remember, there is probably a... Pretty sure there's an underground area here, which we might go and see if we can get into. There it is.
Wayne B. Waynon.
I'll fix this up. We'll get this chat thing back on. Wayne B. Waynon, mate. He's waning and he's waning. He's waxing, though, I think. Waxing a little bit. You bark. What are you growling at? That dog growling. Hang on. Need to sneeze. I hope the new button still works. Oh, it's not coming yet. Here we go. Mole Rat Den. I wonder if I should be using ammo in here, or if I should... You know what? We're gonna save it for a look in there. We're gonna save this for a look in there. That's what I do. We're gonna dump this last little bit of crap, because it's all about inventory management at this stage of the game. Probably useful for making something, so just eating. I'm save, and let's go in there with a button and see if that works. 1 hour sleep, yep. Here we go. Get rid of start swinging. Not going about looting, I'm just gonna go swinging and we'll loot the way out again. Ready to attack, dog? Out of the way, dog. Got on there quite yet. Sound coming from. There more? Got a radiation problem, aren't I? Can't even tell what those bastards. Good job, you trash buster dudes. Else in here I can grab? No. Am I going for health? I'm not dying here. No, we can. The greens should I want to take? Set up. Here we go. Throws a bit more light on the subject. Right, let's work out. This is that pipe. It's there. About eating this rabid roll mat meat, anyway. Yeah, he's a good whinging dog. So we got through here. Make sure we loot everything over here. Haven't yet. Everything. So we did. Pretty sure. Get out of there. This bit is killing me. Dude down here with a book. Saw some glasses somewhere. There we go. Anything else? Maybe came in. I guess it might be. Yeah, that's where he came in. Yeah, got one more thing to check. Me and this stuff grow real fast. I'm missing it. That's what it is. More left to go, I'm pretty sure. Check all your corners. No, that looks like it's it. Oh, we did miss a coffee cup. Pack Rat Extremes. In there. What's that stuff? Alstable. I don't drink the water. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Going nuts. One of the problems with these games is I get slowed down, picking everything up. I get that absolute advantage. You can tell I grew up poor in real life by these habits that I have developed over the years. We have a water source. Dirty Wastelander, okay? That. More of that. don't remember putting these glasses on. They just sort of came. Oh, hey, they're mirror shades. That works. Like mine in real life. It works for me. My current situation here. Let's have a look. My current situation is... hungry. Radio.
Rocket 69 is next. And, I mean, you don't hear them singing about the other 68 rockets, which...
Right. Where are we? Here. What do we need? We need to fix this radiation issue, I'm pretty sure. It doesn't say that I've got radiation problems. Radiation. It's just food. Here we go. Oh no, is that my resistance? 14 resistance to bullets, maybe? 5 resistance to... okay. It's the only effect I've got going on. Can't see my radiation level. Was that in that dial to my right where it says rads? Okay, well let's eat something. Good. We'll eat. Right. Well. My inventory. All this stuff. Sure what's shown me as... carry that. Now, what's this pipe pistol? That here. Can I take the glow sight off that? Or something else? Maybe. Let's try. I'll take this off. that give me this stuff back? Look at this glow sight. Oh, no, I don't think I do. Right, let's go back to my pistol. I don't think there's much I can do there. Grab the glow sight of light pistol. What will happen if I do that? Excuse me, steel. Okay, we don't need steel. Alright, let's save that shit for Ron. Now, dog, are you carrying stuff? Have you been picking stuff up?
Hey.
Oh, you haven't been. Last thing is my glasses. Let's put these things on. Later, charisma one. Well, these are perception. Keep the perception for the moment. Plus, they are cooler. Hey! Got hard, son. Save, 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 save. The broom there. Anything else I might have missed? Does the ham radio do anything? I do not know. Still that. There's more stuff in this room. Anyway. So. Freeze that. Pause that. Go check out the top of this tower over here. Stop barking. Stop barking at. Barking at. Ah, good job, dog. Thank you. Right. Good dog. Good talk. Find that dog.
Hey.
So.
How you doing, buddy?
Good dog. Like I said, good boy. That's a good boy.
Never mind, boy.
Fuck it. We'll look it out later on. Or with that gun on my hand. Survival mode.
Heads up.
Up, it's off. Come away. Sneeze coming in. I think it's gone. I'm not sure if I muted my mic, then I hope I did. I have the button set. I have a word. Is this door open? No. Any up there? Food. Taking chances. You got vats, use it. Let's off go. Go out of here. Dog, pick it up. Bloat fly. There. It was below the place over here somewhere. Oops, seems to have vanished. I could just be being disorientated. Where's the red rocket? Dog, talk to you quick. No, I do shit.
Heads up.
Talk.
How you doing, buddy?
No, give me options. Don't walk off on me. Fetch, dismiss, fix.
Never mind, boy.
Let's try something else.
Look alive.
Trade. No, you ain't got nothing. Fuck is that? There more. Means, huh? You've really gotta be using your eyes on this stuff. Gun, dig a gun. Right, at this point, I'm running back. Ain't stupid. I know that I can die at any time, and I will lose all progress. Especially with my noobia skills. food here, I'm pretty sure. Short double barreled shotgun. What's that way? 9, okay. Leather left leg. Long johns. Useful? It might be. Shotgun shells for that weapon. So we might as well leave it here for the moment. Barking it. Fly. Heard it. See it. Else? See it. Somewhere. Alright, let's have a look. Leather left leg. I can wear this. Are they worth more? Let's see how they look. Yeah, no, I only got with the sunglasses. No, with sunglasses. Sunnies. We're carrying a few little things here that we don't really care about. need the money yet. So we'll chuck a few more money in there as well. Right there. The buzzer noise. I'm guessing it's clipped into the building or something. 100% sure on that. Save. Save often. It's night time. Let us go. Why is that the building? Let's go and get some more purified water. How much hit points do I have? How many hit points do I have? Yep. Yeah. 38. I'll say 40. 78. Safer to fill the water bowls up back over here. The river. Buzzing noise again. Right, now it's all about the purified water. We have water here. No, I can't refill the bottle here. No. Why not? Okay, let's try. Drinking it first. No, won't let me fill water up there. Okay. Well, we know where we can fill water up from. Golden Shoe. Wouldn't you use this for your main base if you were living in a post-apocalyptic world? Hey, why can't I refill the bottles? Where's my bottles? Oh no. Oh no, I should still have bottles. Cold, but the room is heating up from the 1080. So, shit. How's this gonna last for? Radiation storms. Nice. Can't see it playing out above me. No. Let's find somewhere to sit. Is the storm bubble you can hear? I do not know. I was in the game. 10:13 PM. XP do I need? Okay, so perk charts only where I can see my actual rank, right? What is our next plan gonna be? I'm thinking sneaking ninja stuff is the next thing to do. And that with a stealth buff. Okay, let's see how we're going with time here. It's almost finished. Yay! Empty bottles here, that's no good. Full bottles, we could probably start drinking. is 8 hours in. More than I get. Ah, that buzzing is probably from the decaying mole rat bodies. Fire on there. Medium to 25. 14 medium to 25. Ah, it's a little lighter. No, it's heavy. Well, let's retire the retire the security button. Oh, we can. Alright, tire iron. There we go. Statistics are working up. Not hungry, I'm not thirsty. 20 hit points down. Head south, straight south from here. Avoiding town while I can. Where you going, dog? where you're going, do you? No idea. That thing looks important. Is that dog we killed? But we're growling at. Buried here, okay? Shit.
How goes your travels?
I'm surviving, mate. I am surviving, Spider. Also saving very often. Nothing I'm doing. I'm saving very often. Something over there. So that is something over here.
That's what we like to hear.
Yeah, and I've been working on something. Oh, look at this, free stuff. I've been working on something that I'm gonna, you know, doing tomorrow night, which is like have a movie night. I haven't had a movie night, and it's Halloween, so I lined up some stuff that I can play on that look good without being, how do you say, in breach of any copyright law. So, there's another settlement or something right here. So yeah, how have you been, Matt? Good? Guys, might I steal your food? No.
Good. Had a couple job interviews this week.
Oh, what sort of work are you looking for? Or applying for? Or a bit of both? Like, what are you looking for and what are you getting? You know what I mean? Like, what's out there?
Got an interview for McDonald's tomorrow.
Macca's, alright. Tell you something.
Just trying to take on anything at the moment.
You ever done any telephone work? Well, if you're looking at getting a job with Macca's, I'm assuming that you haven't got a business degree behind you, right? So if you Yeah, I'm gonna ask someone else for a change. Muscle stealing.
Talking isn't one of my best skills.
Ah, I was gonna say, if you get onto a telephone, that can, at entry level, like, you can get some okay jobs. Still stealing, let's not steal nothing. What's up here? You can get, at entry level, you know, you get yourself like a market research job, asking questions or surveys on the phone, yeah? For example, and then, those jobs will actually get you into customer service or sales jobs and customer service jobs down the road. I mean, customer service is a good one to get into if you're young, because the money can be pretty good, you know? I'm not allied to the settlement. What does that mean?
Excuse me.
Here for work? We could use some help picking melons if you've got some spare time. I'll give you caps for any you can bring me.
How many caps?
What are you paying?
Yeah, like bottle caps, and because it's money, at least it is here in the Commonwealth.
You guys currency? Pay for things with bottle caps? What happened to dollars and
pompadour and some sunglasses, mate? Check that out.
Not too useful these days, unless you're looking to stock up your outhouse.
What are you paying?
3 caps per melon. Not a bad deal, if you ask me.
Make it 5. Deal?
Deal. But let's keep it between the two of us. The last thing I want is another lecture from my mom.
Alright. So I just have to give her bottle caps. Should have gone with the charisma glasses, though. I got more money.
Miss Abernathy.
Here to collect the caps for the melons you gathered?
Yeah. Here you go.
Great. Thanks for your help.
There we go. I got a whole bunch of caps. Oh, I can, how can I do that, I wonder? I don't know. I'm not allied to this place. They have a water source.
She just got scammed.
She did. Shit, I'm drinking water. Why am I pumping water? I'm drinking it. Am I getting damaged from that?
Glug, glug.
I know, right? Am I getting damaged from that? I did take the lead belly perk. I've never used the lead belly perk before. It says less radiation, not no radiation. Status, what have we got here? 21. Is that my current level of radiation?
That should be safe water.
Yeah, it should be, right? Let's go, it should be. What's this? What do you got going down here? Already raided your...
That's your radiation protection atom.
Okay, so whatever that is, I'm good. I searched his caravan? Yeah, I did. Right, well, we found the Abernathy farm. I should probably put a bed down. Can I use this bed to sleep in? Is there a bed in here I can sleep in? Is there a bed here to sleep in? Question. Something. I can sleep here. Save point. Rest, go. Alright, let's keep pushing.
A bed.
Actually played that before. Wait. Test pattern on that one. Something coming at me. Dog. Where are we? the next one. Alright, eat like sip. Not taking too many risks at the moment. There's a little bit of blowfly. Need the meat. One. More blowfly around. Where'd the rest of you go? Two. Three. There we go. Saving all this stuff. It's probably going to do something for me. I don't know what it's going to do. At the very least, some muck fruit looks like a food source. Server here.
If you like the stream and want to show some love, feel free to lurk, say hi in chat, follow, throw some bits at the soundboard, or even drop a sub.
The brewskis! Smokes! Man, off my own heart. Booze smokes a lovely view. Whatever that is. A place to save the game, that's what we like. Explore this little area ready for save again. Seat. No. Running boards. No. Spot. Good shipping fleet lockup.
So I ordered a pretty beefy monitor arm cause I was gonna upgrade my monitor but didn't.
Nice.
Just unboxed this thing, it's frigging huge.
Awesome. How huge are you talking? When you say huge, are you talking like it fills up the wall of your apartment? Or it's as wide as your hands, you can spread your hands aside? Like, is it that big? I'm trying to get an idea of huge. Is it like four monitors strung together?
Bro, like this arm alone weighs more than my current arm and both monitors.
Oh mate. Wake everybody up.
stream's choppy on my end specifically. I got some downloads and updates going.
Alright, I hope it's that, because my game's a little bit choppy at the moment. But I didn't want to stop and try and solve another technical issue. That's what I'll tell you, like, you know, play for a bit.
It's meant for a big boy monitor, 32 plus inches.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I got pretty decent size. I was gonna say pretty big one. Could be red. Sounded wrong. I got a big one too. I got a pretty big one too. I got a as you can tell by the stream, I suppose, got a widescreen happening, and I've sort of messed with the aspect ratio to
Should
make it
just
work.
Just be my end. Was completely fine earlier when I wasn't downloading.
Okay, no worries. Yeah, my monitor as well. I've got a decent sized monitor, 21:9. It's an ultra wide LG, an older one, but it does 76 or 75 hertz. Why do I get the feeling I'm gonna die here somewhere soon? Just negative thinking. Let's get that out of my head. Got that. Careful though. Shit, don't break your legs. Those are my elite skills.
Gonna hop out for a bit so I can get these done quicker. Be
well,
back
good,
later
bro.
If you're around.
Yep, no, Wackers, I'm gonna be on for about another time we on. Oh, 50. Who's shooting the dog? Dog fight. Where's the dog? Am I doing it? It's over here. Jeez, dog, what are you doing? Should have hit bats. Mind you, save the game first. Let's do that again, because that's doable. I think with a bit of a plan, I can do that. My stuff to be looting away there.
Jessica1920F.
Yeah, I know, right? Right, we looted all this stuff. Pretty sure we just went there, didn't we? I'll loot this as well before I went there. Yeah, I did. Just engaging, which is good. Now, let's have a get lucky on this first one. It's underneath here, right? on. Come up here. We get the stuff out of this thing. Back at the bees. Oh, no bees here. Where was bees here last time? Dog, wait. Come on the outside. Has that worked? I know there's one in there somewhere. But I went around the outside to get to it. Dog couldn't follow, so he went. Inside and engage. Right, use the leak skills to get on. Come on, not that leak skills. Shit me. Try again. There's nothing in that time.
If you like the stream and want to show some love, feel free to lurk, say hi in chat, follow, throw some bits at the soundboard, or even drop a sub.
Dead skeleton.
She's hacking and whacking and smacking.
She's hacking and whacking and slashing, man. Okay. He loves that meat. Another one in there.
Avoid pulmonary embolisms. Stand up now.
That's actually good advice at the moment. Okay, now there is a protector on there. This audio tape says corner. Don't need a corner. Let's go down the bushes. What does this audio tape say? Is there a hint?
Deal with Eddie is wicked shiesty. I mean, what kind of business partner threatens to kill you if the deal doesn't go his way? We're in way over our heads, man. I can't see a way out of this. no way except shutting down and getting out of Dodge. Give me a chance to talk this out with you face to face. I just want both of us to get out of this.
Nothing's going to help me in this situation. Okay, let's go back up the way I went up before. This time with a little bit of more caution. Dog, don't fuck around. We get a sneak attack on the sink. Knowing that I could die at any minute, I'm sort of tempted to come back and save. How heavy am I? Too heavy yet? A magazine!
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Why do this I'll buzz you out for sure, whatever. Get the words. Don't they know it's the end of the world? Cause you don't love me. Alright, check the terminal out.
Burn new JAM.
Yeah. I am pellets, okay. Shit, one button, three tabs, one thing to check. Things to check. This one. Oops. Try it again. Oh, Master Go, you're simply getting me. It's right. I'm not going to lose track of the client's special not to change the papers to have me yield 10 bars and over the cargo and sign off. Okay, well, that's right. Wrong button. That's what it was. You sniffing around for a dog? Hands! How do you grab stuff? I forget. Ah, E key. There you go. Crap. Make more crap with it. The box, no. Crap. All your crap are belong to me. Crafting station. Okay. I'm with witch's hats. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, don't set the world on fire. Overencumbered. Okay.
Hey. Wait there.
It will go for me. You dog, carry all my junk. What else can you carry anyway? Suppose you'll let me know. A lot of stuff, or are you fully loaded up, dog? You won?
What the dog doing?
He's carrying stuff. That's what he's doing. He's complaining about it. So I can get more cans. I need more cans. There's fallout. There's stuff. There's Todd Howard made it perfect. Made it to loot everything.
Cutlar cans.
Yeah. Oh, I just picked up them, I think it was a good thing. Okay, what's we got? This is one of those games you scavenge as much as you can, because you just do. Oh, well, I said something flash up my screen in yellow, didn't I? Just flashed up my screen. Why did it flash up my screen? Something flashed up my screen, it flashed up yellow. Ah, oh, that's what it is. Old Ghoul Roma, I didn't even kill him. I didn't even see him. I got off lucky.
This game rewards hoarding.
Yeah, it's a problem. That's a problem. You know what I mean? I find that to be an actual problem. Something I don't like about this game. It stops me from playing. It's always wind up walking incredible speed of slow. Dealing with, you know, the fact that I'm picking up every can. like that one. So I'm gonna need it at some point. And looking in every corner, in case there's a bobblehead. You know what I mean? I mean, if the bobbleheads are obvious, that'd be great. Not all of us go looking at guides and Wikipedia to work out how to play the game, you know? Looks like it was her problem right there. She went to pick up to reload. Look, there's a can. Better grab that. Look, there's another one. I better grab that. That's what this game does to you. It's horrible. There's gonna be something really great in that locked up area. We looted that. We looted that. We looted that. Blue flowers over here. Oh no, it's not flowers, it's paint. We looted that. And we got this truck. There's a protector on the right there, so I haven't gone. Oh, now I'm carrying too much. There we go, and now I'm carrying too much. Okay, so let's just dump some of this somewhere. Teufel's got a message from Teufel. We're gonna be playing Hell Let Loose and seeing if he's still there at 6 PM. Around about 9 hours, I think. 8 hours. I forget. It's whatever time I'll put on the stream for tomorrow. What is it now? 1:10. Okay. Four, silver locket, antifreeze, tin cans. I mean, what am I going to do with those wooden blocks? I don't know, but I might need them. That's the thing. There's some ammo and stuff. That'll do for the moment. Go back to that truck. Come on, get in there. Okay, get in there now. You're carrying less. Timing it wrong? Is it a jumping thing? Hang on here. The ladder right here. Let me up. Let me up! Come on! What are you doing to me? Not backwards. Right. I'll sit my ass on the end of the thing and I'm tired now. Use up all my action points, isn't it? A search in there? I don't know. More junk. Let's just dump more junk. See, that affects my jumping level. Are you kidding? More junk. Is there more junk in here? Nice, I'll pull the ship key down. There we go. That's all I'll do. Exit to enter. Pick up that fire extinguisher. And just transfer the stuff. Okay, more junk. This ammo I'm not using. Today, a balanced life through chemistry. Here comes Bing Crosby. Shotgun shells. We should accentuate
The positive. I guess that was easy if you were being Crosby.
You got to access to wait the positive elim. Mine ain't the negative. Latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. You got to spread joy up to the maximum. Bring gloom down to the minimum.
Okay. The stuff becomes a thing. I've now got access to a rifle. I bet 308 goes than that. It does take 308. Yeah, we'll take that. Leave the mines for the moment. Get those. Get that stuff. I can grab it later on. I'm gonna keep the food. The stuff that's cooked anyway. Right. Can I jump now? I hope so. I hope that fixed my problem. Last time I opened the door and I walked in, close the door. Gotta get a ride in the trail, that's how you do it. Steamer trunk, okay. Pretty sure it's something here I didn't grab. LOL. Pretty sure it's something here I didn't grab. Oh no, I grabbed everything. Looks like I'm gonna move now. Let's check this thing in here. I'll loop my way to glory. Safe. Okay. Quarters of us, eh, mate? Crawl out through the with the greatest of when money? Going here? Yeah, I did. Gosh, everything I believe. I'll open this one up as well. No, no. And there's this picture on. Now what? Before we do that, let's go save. Is coming. My weight is at 705. And we can do the comeback. Oh shit, what's that? Bench. What's the bench again? All these places. Dog's not stupid. He doesn't come back. Oh, you're still staying, aren't you?
Hey.
Hey. Follow.
Come on.
Alright. What do we actually want out of this shit? Food. Use what would be useful.
You just heard Fallout through the Fallout.
Probably that stuff. Adhesive stuff.
Here's a thing. A sort of note. I guess,
8805
in Diamond City, and I'll just read it. Why drink dirty
100-105
when you could have it pure and bottled? Shen Kowalski's Clean Water Market, straight from the filter. Worry.
Two.
That's, that's the song by the Three Sons that I was gonna play it next. I mean, now, I mean, here's Worry times three.
Worry, love is passing me by. It's something that says three. Hey? Here we go. Flag. Alright. There we go. I'm fully loaded. Dog's fully loaded. We're out of here. I need some rag stag meat, carry number 20, but over there? No, it's a church steeple. I see something. Dog.
Go check that out.
Yeah, go check that out. Almost home. I was passing for home at the moment anyway. Starting to get pretty heavy. is definitely hoarding simulator, isn't it? You know? It's the one thing that turns me off this game. Beans, people want money, so I go through it. Throw it away, but it's your meat. Just do sweet FA. Increases luck. I've got luck of 7 at the moment. So that could be cool. I don't think I can wear those things at the same time. Store that for the moment. Still carrying a lot. Get rid of some of the shit. That's alright. I've yet to need a Yuka Cola, really. So, we'll enter the dog, come back here.
Hey.
You come here. Heal.
Hold position.
Alright, let's give the dog some useful shit that we don't want to be without, but by saying we're going to carry around all the time. Let's give him the... Will he eat food? Probably. Hopefully you can't open a bottle, dog mate.
Freak heck don skippity doo da.
I know, Fitzy. I know. As we continue on with, as Matt so put it, the best hoarding game of 7 years ago, whenever it came out. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Exit. Exit.
You're frickin' itchy.
What from? You know what you're itchy from? That's the first question. Is it mosquitoes? Are mosquitoes biting you? Or do you need to take some antihistamines, which I find really works.
Just cleaned out gutters.
Antihistamines might be what you need, bro. Something you might be allergic to. More junk. Bottle, the money. Do I have any money in there? Thanks, solid empty. No, and P, so it's P. No, okay. Exit. Oh, the shotgun. Shotgun as well.
UCR Cascended is out.
Yeah, I'm...
Heads up.
Not down for it. That whole...
Seeing a lot of mixed reactions.
Yeah, and that whole bit about the way the publisher is doing shit versus the way the game designers want to do shit. And then there's that controversy with the publisher's clan of gamers that were cheating, basically. Using gold powers as an admin to, you know, block, ban people they didn't like. Supposedly community servers and all that stuff. And just, nah. I don't want my experience with ARK to be sour. I enjoy ARK very much and I don't wanna play it. They're gonna be leaving a sour taste in my mouth. If I, you know, getting involved, you know what I mean? I just want I got arc. I like arc.
I just wanna build, but I might switch up to 7 days to die.
Yeah, see, I like the building arc a bit more than 7 days. Plus the voxel effects. Valheim's a fun game to build in. I mean, just for building, you can. There's some pretty impressive shit to build in Valheim. Another interesting game to build in is Project Zomboid. That's a bit more than just building in that.
Valheim's very involved, though. You really need to know what you're doing.
Mate, it's not hard. Seriously, it's not hard. If you can build an arc, and you can make circles and hexagons and shit, you can build in Valheim. So, you have no problems with it, Fizzy. You'd be a master builder within no time. That's right. I'll transfer some shit. Yeah. Oh shit. Transfer. Food in this game, hey? Food. It's in a can. Little packet. Let's put it in there.
Pop all your stim packs and go wild.
That's it, hey, have a great night. Whiskey while I'm at it. Alright, so we've got that done. What time is it? It is currently 9:34 PM in game. I can sprint again. Am I still tired? I think I am. Slept yet? Status Q. Alright, so we'll eat something. And then we'll
What's
go
Wayne's
on.
What's favorite weapon?
At the moment, it's a 10mm pistol and a tire iron.
Look alive. Moving out.
Let's go and grab the last of that Actually, you know what? I don't need to grab the last of that stuff that's over there.
He seems like a tire iron kind of guy.
I know, right? You're gonna put him to sleep. What we're gonna do? Save before I lose anything else. 8 hours is healthy enough. Gotta get his clothes rocking though. Hey, he's still wearing the. Oh, is that another radiation storm? It's a normal one. Oh, yeah. Some water. And I need to go and get some more water. And I need to work out what happened to those bottles. They're not here. Got one empty milk bottle at the moment. Water's actually become a problem. I wasn't able to start filling up bottles anymore. I can always make some empty bottles, I guess, if I have some booze happening. Save the booze. What are you whinging about, dog? That F key has to get rid of that. No idea what he's whinging about. You know what I might do, though? I might need to call it, because at the moment it is 1:33 in the morning. It'll be online again for a Hell Let Loose session. If you're out there and you're watching and you play Hell Let Loose, feel free to send me a message if you want to join us for our session tomorrow. And I'll, we'll start working it out. We use Mumble. So you want to have Mumble installed. Mumble is awesome voice communication software. Unlike Discord, it doesn't run any CPU and no one's talking.
Thanks for streamer.
My pleasure, man. I'll say this once again. Saving. We made a lot of progress somehow. But for now, there we go. 6:20 a.m. Save the game. There we go. Alright. Let's exit out of that before something bad happens. Let's flick across now to, front desk. Okay, so.
If I got time, I'll come by for sure.
No worries. Yeah, I mean, if you got Hell Let Loose, you're more likely to join us. We don't know how many people are going to get. If it's, we get three or multiples of three, we're going to be looking at having one tank going, maybe two. I'll send a few messages out. More people, the better. We're going to raid someone, though. Let's find out who we can raid. Who is on right now that we can raid? Let's see who we got. I'll check my following list first. Page. Stream manager, there we go. And then my page. I'll mute that real quick. Feedback, here we go. Who's on one? We got White Locks, he's online, he's got 10. Well, Army Seri Bot. The Drunken Borg's on. So I'm playing Phasmophobia. Fleming's on. Someone's playing Microsoft Flight Simulator. I find it really fucking boring. Watching an airplane fly for 6 hours. Drunken Borg is playing. This guy's actually a decent dude. I don't know if he's there or not. 07, see if he applies in chat. Whoops. There you go. Try that again. 07. He's there. Alright. He's there. Alright. Let's raid him. Here we go. This guy is disabled. Can't work. So he plays for fun. He's mute in real life. But he does text. So let's raid him. He's a decent dude. That's all information you can find from his public site, by the way. So let's hit him up now. 2 seconds. I'm going to get my controls up. Raid channel. Here we go. And we're off. Rock and roll, people. Starting the raid now. Thank you so much for hanging out with me tonight. I really appreciate it. And I'll be catching you for Hell at Loose tomorrow if you're around. And yeah. Fitzy, thanks once again for all the support you showed the channel last night. Really appreciate it. Matt, thanks for hanging out with me again too, mate. Really, really appreciate it. And to any lurkers out there, thank you guys too. You know, it all helps. So, rock and roll. See you on the flip side. Deploy, deploy, deploy. You have been watching. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So bad, it's good.